Guys, here's what I want to do with the two of you. I want to ask you guys, given all that's happened so far, what are the top three intriguing stories from your perspective as you look forward to this NHL season? Darren, let's begin.
Well, there could be a top 30, and maybe they all swirl around the Toronto Maple Leafs, where I'm happy to start. And, you know, there's...